Because of what we did on this day, in this election.